Okay. Her little legs, her whole body was shaking. About for half of the ride, just shaking. I wrapped my legs around her, and we had fun, and she was just like, when we started going up that last big hill, she's like, I don't want to go up this part. I don't want to do it again. I said, we just have one more. Woo! You have no choice. All right. You just got to hang with it and go.